Red Squirrel is not impressed with my offering. I'm praying that this camera doesn't malfunction because the ground camera has two different ground cameras have malfunctioned. There's only two cameras that I really trust at this point. Who do we have? It's a slim, it's not nubtail. What's he got? We didn't get to see what he took for some reason. All right. Coyote did take some banana. So Slim has a medium-sized tail. It's not as short as a nub tail, but it's certainly not a full-length tail like some of the other coyotes. Now Slim's heading right toward the offering of rice and blue diamond dog food and not interested. We'll look at that trail cam after this one. There goes another banana, and somehow the ground camera did not capture it. I mean, it couldn't have been out of batteries. It only shot like 7 videos. Red Squirrel is back on day 2. Something made the raccoon go to the tree. This could be interesting. Did not turn out to be interesting. Oh, skunk. Hello. We were wondering if we were going to see a skunk. So, skunk went in and out without choosing anything. Okay, daytime coyote. Slim, medium tail. Oh, that was this morning. Oh, hello. This is a pair. See how they have longer tails? And I don't know if they're with Slim or if they chased Slim away. Is this a fourth coyote? You can tell by the motion down in the bottom left of those plants that the last camera should have some action on it. What did he take? I don't even see anything sitting there. But he had something in his mouth, though. There we have a coyote. Clearly eating the banana. So interesting. They are lacking potassium in their diet. Look, he's got something in his mouth right there. And decides to get greedy. Nope, that's not gonna work. Finish one before you get the next one. And there goes another banana. Is that Slim? No, that's a full-length tail coyote. Oh, man. Banana's a hit. This is another slender but full-length tail coyote that demonstrates right in front of us that it wants banana. And another banana. This is so interesting. Looks like more banana. Look at that animal. Gorgeous. This is only hours before I arrived, so I'm really glad I didn't give up the first night. Oh, is that the last one? Oh no, there we go. Look at that. Holy shit. Look at the clock. That's 7:10. That is 7:10 on the counter. Seven, 12, seven, 7:10, 16, 7:10, 19, and then watch this. 7:13. There's my dog and me coming. Wow. We just chased the coyotes out of there.